Hi guys, I am so so sorry how this video has turned out. Unfortunately, all the videos that I have edited into this editing app have turned portrait, which I can't help, and I really promise you guys it will not happen again in the next video. And I really didn't want you to miss such an amazing birthday video. Bye!
Do you remember when we were two beautiful birds? We would light up the sky when we'd fly. You were orange.
I'll be riding shotgun underneath the hot sun, feeling like a someone.
No, stop that, horrible, ew. No, ew, no, my eyebrows, watch me, I'm done. Ew.
Kelsey.
Oh, it's not bad, actually. Be nice and warm.
Have it baked, fine.
Well, that's actually quite nice. Nice and warm, but. We are currently off out.
Kelsey.
Ew, that's so gross. Currently off out for a meal. I'll show you my outfit. This is the top I'm actually wearing, yes. With the bag and obviously the pants. I ain't gonna show you my shoes because I'm currently wearing purple sliders, which don't match until my sister brings me my shoes, which she's giving me as a birthday present, which I'm gonna switch to there. And that will hopefully match. Ignore the state of my toes because I didn't have time to paint
them.
What's
your toes got to do with anything?
Because they look horrible.
You what?
No, they look horrible. Yeah, my highlight's gorgeous. Got some Pochon lip gloss.
Hey, China Lee, do you want to be grounded?
Cheers.
Huh?
See you when I'm there.
Do you want to be...
So guys, we have actually arrived here now and there is no one in the toilet. I'm going to show you my outfit right now because it's actually a really long mirror right there. And yeah, I'm going to just vlog a bit and vlog when I get home as well. Hoping no one comes in because it's going to be so awkward explaining to them what I'm actually doing. It is my outfit of choice for today and I got a badge off my nana and I'm wearing this really nice top that you guys really like and a lot of my friends like as well. Some high-waisted skinny jeans from Primark. This is from New Look. And of course, ignore my horrible toes because I didn't get a chance to do them today as I was so busy and getting my hair done and things like that. But about my toes, they are horrible. Literally, I love those shoes. They are my birthday present of my sister and I love them so much. And I'll be getting back to you guys when I get my food, which is the car break, because so good.
Hello,
this is my gorgeous cousin, guys.
Yeah,
you're looking cute.
Mm. You're joking me, that's in front of my friend.
What are you doing? Can I have a high five?
Give her a high five. Okay, come on.
No. Can I borrow a second?
Sure.
Ah. Wait, this is going
to be. Give me her back then.
Multitasking. Give me
her. No, Via.
She wants me.
She wants me and not me. To be honest, it's quite hard to hold her with one hand too.
Are you okay?
She's cute.
When life deals us cards, make everything taste like it is so.
I know, yes, I went for the beans because I just wanted to do something different.
So,
so guys,
it's my cat's dog, what are you going to do? You're
no.
There's no way I can beat that. You'll have to go.
Me, me, son.
Hey guys, what's your thing?
Wait, hold on, let me turn the camera. Okay guys, so I've just finished food. I feel like I have gained literally like a million pounds
like at least gained like 5 stone. Like, I'm not even kidding.
September,
like, so much food, literally. I was eating it and it just fell off and I was like, no, it's all of my new jeans. I'm like, what the frick? What the hell? Like, so, yeah.
I'm going.
I don't actually know what
we're doing.
Book it,
Daniel.
What?
Hey, what?
So, guys, I don't know what we're doing. I'll update you when I am home.
No, what's the last one?
When I get home, I'm gonna do a haul on everything I got for my birthday. I didn't ask for anything, so it was a complete surprise.
Yeah.
Right, does it look like the back of my hair look decent?
No.
I'm joking. That's so pretty, it's really nice. Yeah, that's so nice.
I did it myself.
She's lying. She went to a hairdresser.
I did it. Like I did. Would have done a better job than that.
Yes, I did it in one.
I'm taking it home now. No, it's not yours. I bought it, so I'm taking it. Just playing the about on it. Yeah, I'm taking it home.
Give me my cake back. Guys, this is my favourite cake, literally. Yeah. I love it. Happy birthday. Literally, say to my mum earlier how I love this cake so much, right?
Yeah, that's what it's called.
The wax has dripped on it, I'll have to eat the wax. Yeah. I've just been bit by someone, oh my god.
He wants some chocolate cake.
Yeah.
So guys, I'm currently back home now and yeah, so I'm back home. I've had so much fun tonight and I can't wait till I'm 16 because swear word is gonna go down and yeah, and it's gonna be so good and all my friends are gonna come because they love me. Do you love me? Do you love me? So guys, oh no. Yes, I made my birthday cake warm. My eyes probably went really funny then, which is like, thank you. So yeah, I didn't eat my birthday cake at the restaurant because I just like it warm. What is this thing? What is it? I can't do it. And what else was it? Yeah, so I'm going to quickly show you now what I got. I know I haven't vlogged much. What is that? What in the actual hell? There's this black stuff all over my shoe and I don't even know what it is. And I literally put these on at the restaurant because my purple sliders I'm wearing did not match at all. So, first of all, I got off my sister some Ellis or LZ sliders. There we go. And they were from Foot Locker, so I got some of those. I love them. They're so nice. And what else did I get? I wonder. Right. So I got a gymnastics mat, which is so big. And well, it's free and it's like quite thick as well. But when I do my next gymnastics video, it will be in the video and I will have to show you guys that. I got. It is currently downstairs, which I'm not showing you. If you have me on Snapchat, you will already have seen all the things. I got.
You're gonna die! If you don't give me chocolate cake! There's a bullet in there.
Guys, I will be back. Like, what in the actual heck? So anyway, as I was saying, I got Academy of Colour, Unlimited Ultimate Bronzing. And it says, get that look. I got this off the very kind and lovely Vicky, which lives right down my street with Betsy and... So I was going with chocolate cake then. And it is gorgeous, like, oh my gosh, look. At first I thought it was Huda Beauty or Huda Beauty or however you say that, because of like that. I was like, you did not buy me that. But I'm happy with it, I love it, it's really amazing. I was in a mess, but I actually took that lipstick out and I used that one today and I used a bit of that on my nose. It is so, oh my god, you can actually see it on camera and the lighting is so bad, so I'm really sorry. Oh my god, it is so nice. And I'm yet to still see if it's all the way through the pan or just like a first like two layers where it's just shiny. I think it is bronzer, to be honest, so I think, yeah. Anyway, so I got that and it was so lovely. I also got a card. Off my Nana, I got a birthday badge, which I was wearing. These are my candles off my king. I also got a Dance Like No One's Watching. I got this. I don't know if it'll be backwards to you guys. But yeah, I got that and it's so cute. I love it. I'll show you this last. Oh, that's my adapter. I got this really cute unicorn pen and went, I'm a unicorn! That is literally what I did. Yeah. She didn't give me that much. Well, I didn't really want anything anyway. And I weren't too bothered. And she also paid for the meal for me, so that was kind of my birthday present as well. So, yeah. This, though. Tell me that it's not the gorgeous, most shiniest thing you ever did see. And I'm lying, because I'm going to show you something even more shinier in a second. Look how cute that is. Like, how cute. It is so, so pretty. What's in here? Oh, cards. I don't know which one was off my dad. The purple one was off my dad. Pink one was off my nana, and this one was off Lucy. Oh, on my old, lovely, and kind of new one. Outside, isn't it now? And where? Oh no. Classical, what the hell? Oh, it's right in the middle. Last but not least, my Swarovski crystal earrings. Now, I weren't expecting to get anything for my birthday, and I was like shook when I saw these. They are stunning. I actually forgot to put them in, which is really sad, but because as soon as I got my hair done from Vicky's, I literally came back and I was just like, oh my god, my earrings. And I was really sad, and they are gorgeous. And guys, they're blinding. Like, tell me they are not so gorgeous. Hold on, let me actually turn the laptop on. A second. There you go, you can kind of see him a bit better. Anyway, so darling. Anyway, that concludes my birthday shopping haul, kind of. And just birthday kind of day. It was so amazing and really fun. I didn't ask it. I don't know who it was, but someone said I would be really disappointed if I didn't get anything. I know I really would not be really disappointed if I didn't get anything, because I didn't want anything. And if I would have just happily woke up. If I got cards, I would be happy. And flowers, I love flowers. I've never been given flowers before, literally never ever been given flowers. And I don't know how I can love being given flowers when I've never been given flowers ever. But I feel like it's the cutest thing ever. And my top is like really wonky right now. And yeah, so I had a really, really nice day, and roll on next year when I'm 16. Yes. Ew. That is so gross. The cake's not gross. It's on point. Why do I keep doing that? Like, I can't do it. So, thank you guys so much for watching this video. It has been amazing. Now for the thumbnail.
Thug attack!
And my buzzer is being really annoying, so sorry about that, guys. Bye!